Hey guys, it's Madeline, and today I'm going to, well, super M, whatever you want to call me, but today I'm going to be doing a makeup tutorial, so let's just get started. Okay, so I have this makeup kit, and for my, lips, I don't think I have anything for my lips in here, hold on. Maybe. No. So I'm going to start off with my lips. I have this, where did it go? I just had it, okay. So I have this like Ariel lip balm, it's like grapefruit. And I'm just gonna put it on. Okay. And then, now, I just got this today. It's called Katie Cat Gloss. It's like this hot pink. So, yeah. Gonna put it on. Sorry guys, I might need a mirror right here so I can see. Okay, you know what? I can't see myself, so I guess I'm just gonna have to use this one. Okay. Got it. Sorry if you hear the noise in the background, that's my dad yelling at my dog. And my brother. Okay. So now that I have that on, let me see if I actually have it on because I can't see over there. Oh yeah, it's like hot. Okay. So, where you got this mirror? Next, I'm going to be doing, my eyes. So, I'm going to be doing like a hot pink, because I'm putting a circus on in this tomorrow. And we've been practicing, so this is actually, like, we're doing makeup rehearsals, and we're going to be showing you, but we've already done the music and everything, so. So let's just get on with my eyeshadow. Okay, so I'm gonna be using like this color. Sorry guys, I'm using a tablet. Because my phone is dead. I'm charging. So yeah, I'm gonna be using that. Where's my brush? That's what I gotta find my brush. It's all the way in the back. Okay. And then I'm just gonna put it on. Okay. At some point I might have to use like a darker color. No worries, I'm just gonna put it. Sorry guys if this is in your way. Yeah. Oh my. Well. Okay, now I got all the down my nose. Okay, this is. By the way, I'm already taken, so not single. Okay. I'll tell you what I'm doing next. Okay, guys, I have four different palettes out. I have this one from Clinique. I have this one, which I've used a lot in the night. Rimmel. see what basically New York color wheel face powder, and I have this Elizabeth Arden New York palette. So yeah, I think so. For my cheeks, I'm gonna be using the pink in this one right there, and we're gonna see how this turns out. I'm gonna use that brush again. Yeah, I'm just gonna use this mirror one. So in the next video, I'm going to try to do a 3 a.m. video. Well, tonight, I'm going to try to do a 3 a.m. video. I'm going to wear all this and see what it looks like, because I do not want you guys seeing me whenever I do have my makeup on. So yeah, bye. Wait, don't forget to subscribe, like this video, and comment down below if you liked it. And I'll put it in the description below. Super D. Super D. Okay. So, bye.